We're living in a very competitive world today as compared to what we as compared to 30 or 40 years ago. Wonders about what the future will behold, what's ahead of us. But if you feel well, you know inevitably whatever's going to happen, you feel well anyway.
Even more satisfying than that.
What is it?
To a place where I have freedom.
Yes.
I'm a human being. I want to feel free.
Sure.
I want to feel free and do things as I please. The same things as you wanted to. You're human. Well, I'm also human.
All right, take it easy there, partner.
Hey, you know, I bet I know exactly what's going to happen.
And they say the situation is getting worse.
What do you intend to be?
I don't know.
He said, geez, I'm being smothered by society. I want to be an individual. I'll do something holy.
I would say that's a dangerous thing. If the only thing you can think of to express your individuality is an orange plantation in Brazil.
Do you think there's any way we can correct this situation?
Warmth and brightness will return, and renewal of the hopes of men.
Very nice, very nice.